edible prop sand.
Sometimes we'll have scenes where a toddler is eating sand out of a sandbox or another actor is shoving sand in someone's face during a beach fight. In these cases, the sand needs to be edible, so we'll experiment with different ingredients until it matches the look of the sand at the location where we're filming. It took a long time to blend it up, which means it was not quicksand.
Is this real play sand? Fake play sand? Sans reason why this is better than real sand.